Hello everyone and welcome to what is going to be the Macedon campaign in the Grand Campaign. My name is Bane Pope and I picked Macedon because I like the starting location, I like their bonuses and negative stats. I guess they don't really have any negativities except for the rivalry and diplomacy, and we're going to jump straight into it. As you saw, my little flag waving on the screen says that it will be Macedon and the Greek Confederation. What that means is that I installed a mod which will let me confederate with other Greeks, Greek nations, and be able to move forward as a Greek confederacy to take on the world. You can check out my mod list, I guess, in the description below. I have a Steam link there for my mods.
The barbarians are coming. Tylis in particular is a problem and must be kept in check. The Athenians continue to resent your rule. They may turn against you or convince your Spartan allies to betray their treaty. No matter, faced with hostility from Epirus, Sparta should remain true and may distract Epirus long enough for you to consolidate your rule at home. Conflict with the remaining successor kingdoms is inevitable, and you must be ready. Do not be afraid to seek military support from others if necessary. Rest assured, Macedon is the true heir to Alexander's legacy. It will rise once more.
All right, we know how this goes. Sort of. Yeah. Just gonna recruit ready some units order. To start out. I have a few mods, if you looked at my, well, if you're gonna look at my list, that are going to help me with my choice of military, including I'm losing my train of thought here. Including a mod that lets me get auxiliary units. Gosh, that was difficult. So here, let's just... we have not that much money. Okay. Start up with military. Train a couple more units here. So pikemen, javelin. That's a good unit. Let's get one sword. Another pikeman, let's get another. Hoplite will be later. And which way do I want to travel with this guy? I want to keep him around just in case I need help on the shores. We will scout out this way. Just come around really to see what's going on. So Epirus doesn't have much. Let's see if we can. There is.
Welcome. I throw open the doors to you and bid you enjoy our talks.
I think we're client state. But as you can see, Epirus, okay, neutral.
I am honored to receive
to
this
offer
embassy
confederation,
and will listen with interest to all you have to say.
Which is not going to work, obviously, because it is way too early. but just so we get an idea. Let's trade with you guys.
I greet you in my master's feared name. Trade with you is, I am sorry to say, all but impossible.
How about now?
I agree and admire your sense and...
No?
I am sure your words carry a cargo of honest intent, but they hold no value for my people.
I don't want to have super long episodes. The Tribali, will you trade?
Greetings, friend. I've called for... We have simple needs. All we ask is a small amount of wealth. You will hardly notice it.
No, I will kill you instead. But... Okay, so Tillis, I'm at war with. Everybody else... Sort of unhappy. Could have upgraded something in towns. I forgot about that. That's okay, because not much is gonna happen. Join
this
war
enemy must be attacked.
Deppers.
Are you waiting on strategic advice from your gods?
Well, Spartan.
Logic has been sorely lacking in our disputations.
Sorry about that.
I cannot agree to this, even though the gods will be uneasy.
All I asked for some payment.
No warrior likes standing alone in battle. Should we not be sword brothers and watch for each other?
No. You did it anyway.
Well done. You've recruited a unit to your army.
I did, thank you. Thanks, that was what I wanted. I wanted to recruit a unit to my army. What they have, where am I looking at? Larissa, they have 5 units there, plus the 4.
Ready for battle.
Let's poison them. I have not a very good chance. Okay, how about we poison Wells in here? I didn't even check it up.
Ed, congratulations. One of your agents has increased in rank.
Well, that took down their mob a bit. Let's get you better at spying, lady.
Excellent. Your agent has gained a skill.
Sieging settlement.
Oh. I don't know how you think you're better. You have mobs. We will encircle.
Let them cower like cannibals.
They will come out at us.
Ready for orders. It is an honor. Easy into port.
Alright, here we can upgrade our towns, really. Do we need this? Poseidon, Zeus. Culture influence, tax harvesting. Which one? Recruitment. I don't have slaves. Agriculture. Noble philanthropy edict. Philanthropy. Research rate sounds good. Look at it being built. I do like the Greek architecture in the towns, and the Roman one as well. Have I encountered anyone new?
Greetings to you. I trust you come with honorable words that I can hear kindly.
I don't see why people don't want to trade.
I will take word of our agreement. I fear our
Welcome, friend. Welcome. I, in my lord's name, will give you a fair answer before the sun sets.
That's not a fair answer at all, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty upset, and I'm, hang on a second. Does this town have a farm? How should I know if it does? I have no food. Okay, 3 turns there, and I'm gonna lose food. So I have to get food. Larissa should have some food. She seems like a cool person. That's what I wanted. I wanted you to come out. Fight me. See what you can do. Try your wit. I'm looking forward for this campaign. It's something that should be a lot of fun. Look at this heavy shock cav. Shield bearers. Pikemen. I'm gonna try to make them come at my pikemen, because that's always good, right?
Pike phalanx!
Okay. Support.
Javelin man!
Agriani and Axemen, we await your command.
Booked and ready!
Hades can wait!
This is actually a pretty decent defensive unit, but we're gonna flank with it. Ish.
Orders? Melee infantry, companion cavalry.
Breaking battle group.
Ready. Battle group awaiting orders.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
They're gonna sit there and wait, because they're chickens. Oh, they are moving. R for not running. Faster now.
Been discovered.
Attack, brave sons of Macedon!
Oh, I forgot to talk. Come on.
Our general is under attack.
Close to command.
Understood.
Yours to command.
General, break off!
Heavier mob.
Double time!
Punch! Ready!
Ready for orders! Attack, you sons of
enemy cavalry!
Ready! Sons of...
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Why am I not doing something to these guys? Come on.
Glory to Macedon!
Double time!
Nope.
Marching order, ready and waiting. Advance at speed. Pack them down!
Cavalry! They charge!
General!
Javelin man!
Ready! Swords! Taxis!
She's very messy.
Quick march!
Companion cavalry! Riders, advance!
Adrianian axemen! At speed!
Ready for orders.
Swords!
Yours to command.
Okay.
Hades can wait.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Your orders. And the double. Hack them down.
Your orders. Attack, you sons of Ares. Advance.
Pursuit.
Attack, brave sons of Macedon.
General.
Glory to in there.
Missile infantry at your command.
These axemen. No. I see some. Whoa. Take him out. Take him out. Oh, yeah. I wanted to see more axes being hit. Or more axe hits. Into people's faces. They're fun. That's gonna be one of my favorite units. I'm just saying. So, yeah. We have a new territory. Good times. Well, I guess they're not quite ours yet. But as the turn ends,
you've researched technology. Very soon you will have the edge over all your rivals.
Okay, do I need something right now? I need to get, yeah, that'll give me cattle pens. Any farms.
For death and honor!
Let's auto resolve.
Well
done.
You fought your first battle.
No, that's not my first battle. Like at all.
Ready for congratulations. One of your generals has increased in rank.
Darn it, no farms. Farms. That'll give me food, but I think I had a missed call. Yep, no. That's okay.
My skills are yours.
I know they are. I'm gonna use it. Alright, we have some Hellenetic themed army bonuses increases here, let's see. From one of the mods, of course. Melee, defense, siege, attack. I could do attack. Weapon damage by spear armored units. Missile units. Or melee weapon damage hit by all melee units. That's good. Oh, what's this? Alexander's sword. Dude, that's awesome. Okay. We already have authority and we have... See, I do like the old commander, ferocious
Excellent.
Warrior.
Your general has gained a skill.
All infantry units. Cavalry. Let's go with infantry for a while. Okay. This place. Alright, I need to see four. I raised another four, so I wanna see this whole politics thing here. We are admired. Doesn't say that there's any civil war chances, so that's good. I do want to give the other families perhaps a unit here, so that's my dynasty, other families, those three guys. Alright, so we have, don't care about slavery, minus corruption and cultural conversion, sure. And here's Champ Lou's mod coming into play and saying, hey, you can get a whole bunch of other sort of generals, successor cavalry, it's nice health, shield bearers, white shields. Companion cap I have, foot companions, sort of pikes, sword unit. So it's not a lot of difference, I mean, besides the weapon damage. I'm gonna go with the peltasts. Right, should not be clicking on those. Alright, I will want let's see, one Sarissa Cav, one Pikeman.
Ready to serve.
And the X-Men. And that's about it. That was a lot of money, but those are good darn units. We're gonna send them over and fight Tillis. Because they're coming. You know they're coming. As you just saw. But we are ready for you. I like this music. Anybody else like this music? So good. Alright, what do you have? A bunch of... Oh, you're wandering! Wandering warriors.
We hunger for battle.
Hoplites and javelin men. We're gonna come right here and block your way. And we're gonna bring this guy right next.
Make haste, men. hunger for battle.
Let's see.
Ready? Ready for further orders.
Will it be good?
Advance.
Right, he can't pass, and they'll be reinforcing. All right, I will end the first episode here. It was good. It's a good start. And I'll have this going at the same time. Yeah, we have that. But I can upgrade, but what the heck is going on?
Ready for orders.
Upgrade not possible, but I have an upgrade sign. All right, that's good. Good stuff.
At your command.
Empress is building a force. You know what that means. I will have to counter them. But that'll have to be next time. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, comment, and take care of yourselves. Bye.